Just coming up on 8:24, welcome back. A Central Indiana Elementary School's robotics team qualifying to go to the VEX Robotics World Championships in Dallas, Texas next month. Pittsboro Elementary is the district's first team ever to qualify. Here this morning to tell us more about this awesome achievement are Coach Julie Wiles and fifth grader Jude Weigle with his teammates. And Jude, first of all, congratulations to you. This is a big deal. How does it feel to be a part of this championship and this team?
It feels amazing, and I'm proud of all the work we've put in to robotics.
Fantastic. I can't wait to see what you all have put together and work. But Julie, I want to bring you in because this is a team of 20.
Well, we actually have 24.
24, wow.
24 on our team.
How excited and happy are you to see these kids doing this?
We are so excited and so proud of all their hard work. We've been working since summer camp last June. So all the way since school started until now.
That is
so
fantastic.
They've worked very hard. We have practices twice a week, and we go to a lot of Saturday competitions.
You said twice a week?
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
After school.
That's an investment.
It
Jude,
is.
What is it like to be a part of the robotics team, and what do you do?
It's
kind of show us what you guys have here with you.
Yeah, so
explain what we have here.
Our robot is a design from a guy named Ben Lipper.
Okay.
And he sends out we took pictures, and we would just build it from the pictures, and we had a prototype.
A prototype. So you took from that prototype and built your own.
Mm-hmm.
How intensive was that? What was it involved? What all did you have to do?
Well, first of all, we had to, of course, build the robot.
Yeah.
And we had to get in our code and make it feel like comfortable for us to drive.
You had to do what? Like a code?
Mm-hmm.
That's like high level stuff here. Yeah. And you guys are doing this in elementary school, and your teammates all participated and worked together to build this, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what happens next? I mean, when you build something like this, you have to literally have it working from the beginning to the end, right?
Mm-hmm.
So what else does it do?
Well, there are multiple different types of blocks.
Okay.
So the smallest type are the green blocks, and the middle size is purple blocks.
Right.
And then the largest is a red. So our robot can pick up greens and purples, and it actually sorts them. So the top bin, the top part holds the purples.
Yeah.
And the smaller part holds, or the bottom one holds greens.
That is pretty wild. And you also had to make it work with the remote control too, mm-hmm. which is another level.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my goodness. Julie.
It's amazing.
So, I mean, to get kids involved with something like this in robotics, I mean, it's intensive, but these kids are excited about learning.
They are so excited, and STEM is such a huge initiative in Indiana. So this is just a great way for kiddos to experience it hands-on.
They
love it.
Before we go, tell us about the fundraising needs here, because that's important. You guys have done all the work. Now it's time for us to do the work and help you get there.
Thank you for mentioning that. Yes, we won third place at the state of Indiana with 150 teams. So super proud of these guys. And we are going to Worlds in Dallas, Texas next week. We have to fly all the kiddos and their parents and then stay out there for 4 days and compete with teams from all over the world. We're competing with teams from Australia, New Zealand, England, Ireland, Ethiopia, Japan, China, Korea, everywhere.
It's a big deal.
So, and every state will be represented as well.
Well, Jude and your teammates, we're gonna help you get there. We appreciate you coming on this morning.
Thank you.
Fantastic work. Continue to do great work. And Julie, thank you so much for being
such a
leader for the students. I understand you taught Brock and Ashlyn.
I did.
Back in the day as well.
I sure did.
Awesome.
Thank
All right.
You,
thank you so much. For more information on Pittsboro Elementary's robotics program, visit fox59.com/links.